before we can go
to... Another train to the shop?
Or to the park?
To the vet?
Yeah.
Or to the dentist?
There. None of those, actually. I thought we'd go somewhere really exciting.
They didn't
night. He said we had to pack like, you know, only take the essential last thing.
Oh, I did that.
Me too.
Me.
Great.
Mimi hasn't.
Yeah, Mimi. What do you need all that stuff for anyway?
These are my essentials. You never know what a girl's going to need and when.
But Mimi, there is no way you need all that stuff.
Yes, I do.
Standing up in sleeping bags, fixed to the wall.
Whoa, that's awesome! But what about when we need to go to the, you know, the toilet?
Well, just like on Earth, they use air to flush instead of water.
Oh.
Rainbow, what's the difference between an astronaut and a soldier? You can't dunk an astronaut in your boiled egg!
Anyway, how's this thing take off?
With super powerful rocket fueled engines, of course!
Right, gang, are we all ready to climb aboard?
Yeah!
Mimi!
Boarding, Captain Dude!
Boarding! Boarding! the gyroscope's in motion.
And check.
Whoa, this is so far out there.
That's because we are far out, Bud. Far out in space.
This is well bonkers.
Hey, let's see how Misty's getting on back home. Calling Misty, calling Misty. Do you read me? Over.
Read you? I didn't know you wrote a book.
I haven't. It's what astronauts say. I meant, can you hear me?
Why didn't you say that in the first place? Yes, I can hear you loud and clear, Captain Doom.
What's the weather like down the faint skyline, Misty?
No, it's not misty. It's quite sunny, actually. How are you? Hope you're not lost.
Of course not. We've got our trusted sat-nav. Nothing to worry about this end. Nothing at all.
That's what you know.
What was that? I didn't hear you. Say again.
I said, mind how you go.
Will do. Over.
Yes, the skyline will soon be all mine.
Traveling on the night.
Candy, but I'll find out. Let's go and explore!
Oh, yeah! We're gonna make that- think Planet 1's pretty cool.
Oh, yeah, sure is, Pip. I wonder if there's any little aliens living here.
But if there was aliens living here, I'm sure the boys and girls would tell us. Wouldn't you, boys and girls? Well, we're not going to hear that, are we? I said, wouldn't you, boys and girls?
Okay.
to the alien, it must seem really, really ancient and old.
Well, if it's so old, then perhaps he can fix it and get us home.
Now,
shut now.
Look at you.
Well, we were only asking. There's no need to be rude.
I think that might mean yes. Mr. Alien, sir, could you please make him think for ourself now, please? Maybe.
Skyline.